We all are paying a huge amount of electric bill every month. What if I will say that this amount can get reduced or you can get free electricity? Isn't it sound crazy? But yes, it is possible. As from the thumbnail and title, you get an idea that we are going to talk about renewable source of energy. So hey everyone, this is Fawaz here, welcoming you to FFK Incorporation. Let's get into the video. Renewable source of energy. As from its name, it says that the energy that gets renewed. Sources of energy that are available freely in nature are sun that shines daily, wind that blows. And the other sources of energy that are used for renewable source of energy are geothermal, hydroelectric power, biomass, and etc. Solar energy. We humans have been harnessing solar energy for thousands of years for growing crops, to get warm or to dry food. According to the Renewable Energy Laboratory, more energy has been fall from sun to earth in 1 hour than it has been used by every human in 1 year. Solar cell or photovoltaic cell are made up of silicon that convert sunlight to electricity directly. Distributed solar system produce energy for local houses and business throughout the rooftop panels or from community projects that can power to the neighborhood. Solar farm can produce electricity that can be supplied to the thousands of houses using a mirror to concentrate the sunlight. Solar energy does not produce air pollution or greenhouse effect while converting sunlight to the electricity. Disadvantage of solar panel is that it manufacturing cost is more and it maintenance cost is more. But by getting the free energy or by reducing the electricity bill, it can be manageable. Wind power plant. The wind which blows around us daily can be used to produce electricity. A long blade with proper mechanical arrangement are used to produce electricity from the flow of wind. The flow of wind rotates the blades and then these produce a mechanical output. And then with the arrangement of mechanical output and generator, electricity is produced. The disadvantage of this wind power plant is that the installation cost is more and the maintenance cost is more. That is it for today. We will continue more about renewable source of energy in part 2. As I have said in the last video that I will announce the giveaway winner in next video. So here are the winners. With the highest point, Patel Ayan got first rank. And with same points, both second and third runner-up are Sheikh Madiha and Sheikh Misbah. Congratulations to all the winners. More giveaway are there. So stay tuned. Here Fawaz is signing off.